Actress and adult content creator Sherlyn Chopra has taken a dig at Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty Kundra, whom she addressed as Didi in a video, for giving a statement that she wasn't aware about her businessman husband Raj Kundra's activities. Raj Kundra is under custody in a pornography racket case. He is being investigated for his connection to applications that created content that has been alleged to be pornographic in nature. Raj, in his defense, has reportedly said that it is simply adult content. Sherlyn, who in July said that she was the first person to give a statement to the investigating team of the Maharashtra Police cyber cell in Raj Kundra's case, posted a video on Twitter taking a dig at the Hindi film actress. In the video, Sherlyn is seen lifting dumbbells while talking to the camera in Hindi.
कुछ मीडिया रिपोर्ट्स के अनुसार दीदी का ये कहना है कि उन्हें अपने पतिदेव के नेफेरियस एक्टिविटीज के बारे में कोई भी जानकारी नहीं थी। और तो और दीदी का ये भी कहना है कि उनके पतिदेव की चल अचल संपत्ति के स्रोत की जानकारी भी उन्हें नहीं थी। अब इस बात में कितनी सच्चाई है इसका अनुमान आप खुद लगा सकते हैं। वैसे इसे क्या कहते हैं, येड़ा बनकर पेड़ा खाना, है ना?
On Thursday, Shilpa had informed Mumbai police that she remained too tied up in her work to know the porn apps or activities of her husband Raj Kundra. Singer Neha Basin has been evicted from Bigg Boss OTT house in a midweek eviction. Now, in her first post after her eviction, Neha took to social media to pen a heartwarming note, sharing pictures from the final hugs with her friends. Prateek, Rakesh and Shamita, Neha wrote, "I did not lose a trophy, I rather gained friends like family. Thank you Shamita, Prateek and Rakesh for being my bedrock in the show." She added, "I will forever be grateful for Bigg Boss OTT who gave me an opportunity to showcase my strength, my weakness, my vulnerability and all things that makes me me. Words fall short to describe the experience while living this journey. Most importantly, I want to thank my fans for the tremendous love and support that was showered on me. Love you all and see you on screens super soon. Need your love more than ever now." Neha and Prateek's closeness in the Bigg Boss OTT house caught a lot of attention from the audience in the past few days with their gestures, physical closeness and emotions. The families of both the contestants noticed it too. As Bigg Boss OTT nears its finale, clearing the way for the television format to be hosted by Salman Khan, the latest news from the house is that architect actor Ritesh Deshmukh, who was last seen in Baghi 3 with Tiger Shroff and Shraddha Kapoor, and his wife Janilia Deshmukh will share the spotlight with the host Karan Johar on Saturday, September 18. And of course, after the eviction of Neha Bhasin, the five remaining contestants Prateek Sahajpal, Divya Agarwal, Nishant Bhatt, Rakesh Bapat and Shamita Shetty, whose abrasive behavior has attracted much attention, are all working hard to look glamorous and raise the show's oomph quotient. If the show Grapevine is to be believed, the Deshmukhs are likely to announce the winner or winners who will get an opportunity to move on to Salman Khan's Bigg Boss house. Bigg Boss OTT streams on Voot. Singer Nick Jonas, who turned 29 on September 16, received the best birthday surprise from his wife Priyanka Chopra. The actress especially flew down from London to US for Nick's birthday. Nick took to his Instagram account and penned a beautiful note for his wife Priyanka. Sharing a cute picture, Nick thanked Priyanka for throwing him the surprise party. He wrote, "She surprised me for my birthday. She is the best. 29. Thanks for all the love, everyone." In the picture, Nick is seen planting a kiss on Priyanka's cheek. Priyanka too shared the same picture to Vishnik on his birthday. Along with the picture, Priyanka wrote, "Love of my life, here's wishing the kindest, most compassionate, loving person I know a very happy birthday. Thank you for being you." Priyanka recently shared a glimpse of her getaway with hubby Nick. In the picture, Priyanka is seen sporting a bikini while Nick can be seen enjoying his favorite snack, and the snack is none other than Priyanka herself. Cute, isn't it? In the picture, Nick can be seen holding a fork and knife, relishing his snack, Priyanka. Priyanka is currently busy with Citadel, helmed by Avengers makers Joy and Anthony Russo. Citadel is a spy thriller series co-starring Richard Madden, slated for OTT release. On the Bollywood front, Priyanka will next be seen in Farhan Akhtar's directorial Jeele Zara. The film also stars Katrina Kaif and Alia Bhatt in lead roles. Priyanka shared the motion poster on Instagram handle. She wrote, "Let's rewind to me music about wanting to do another Hindi movie ASAP on an unusually rainy night in Mumbai in November 2019. But it had to be the right one, different, cool, never been done before, I thought. The idea grew into a movie helmed by an all-female cast. There are not enough Hindi movies that are female multi-starers. This led to an impulsive phone call to my two real friends about this idea that involved three on-screen girlfriends, a celebration of friendship, we called it. Katrina, Alia and I enthusiastically met in February 2020, just before the world shut down, to discuss who we could trust to bring this vision to life for us, and our choice was unanimous: Farhan and Ritesh, Zoya and Reema. We had all worked with Excel Movies and Tiger Baby Films individually, so this seemed perfect. It just so happened that Farhan was working on a female road trip movie at the same time. Talk about all the stars aligning, and here we are today, Jeele Zara. It only took 3 years to align all our schedules, but we stuck together and got it done. This one is to sisterhood, to friendship and to breaking the mold. Can't wait to get on the road with Alu and Katy. My heart is smiling. See you at the movies." The film is produced by Excel Entertainment and Tiger Baby. The film will be based on the lines of Farhan's road trip films Dil Chahta Hai and Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, extending the genre to girls this time. Jeele Zara is written by Zoya Akhtar, Farhan Akhtar and Reema Kagati, produced by Reema Kagati, Zoya Akhtar, Pradesh Sidhwani and Farhan Akhtar. It will be released in 2023.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.